Welcome back to Wolf Dog Empire. We're up in the Alliance War against a Russian team. So this team here has two blues, two yellows, so I can go after them with gr my green team or my purple team. So I like it when they give me options like this, you know. One time around, I can use my green team. The next time around, I can use my purple team. All right, so I do have a very good purple team led by Costume Guardian Panther. Louhi. I'm missing the last trap tool to Ascender. So she's kind of my weak link. I normally use Sergei, try to get the 2x power up, but he's actually my only other elemental defensive down for purple. So if I need another purple team, I'm gonna have to leave him there. So okay, we'll go with this team here. Let's see what we can do. Three-star healer. We don't go that low, but didn't want to use Garnett next to Alexandrine. Kind of powerful healers. Okay. Leave Alex Garnett for my next one. I don't see a purple match. There is a couple blue moves. There is a green one too. Red diamond. I don't have red, but should combo with a purple. Kirill just won't die, but we do have a green match. Oh, he still wouldn't die. So tanky. And then there goes my big purple hitter. So now he's got this guy's got two greens. So we'll use our red. We'll save cost and Wilbur for the next one. Oh, now we're getting purple like crazy. So we got a Reviver and Anton. You got a Sniper on the wings. Another sniper. So we're gonna have to target the Reviver. No need in going after two snipers and then Anton just brings them back. I don't have yellow, but there's a yellow diamond there to be made. Trying to set up the reds. All right, let me see here. This one has two purples. I'll bring in my yellow team. You got this, you got custom rock. We got more to go on custom rock, but the regular rock is not brought up yet. That's why I can't limit break them. And that's gonna be a whole lot of I mean, to bring them from 1 all the way up to 80, then I can then break both of them. But it's a lot of work. And on this side, he's still just 480, so kind of stuck here for a while. I'm bringing up cool level first. Speaking of collateral, should I do 4-1 or 3-1-1? Man, look how horrible my troops are on my fourth. Well, we'll use them more. I think we can still win. We got some yellow, so that's good. Oh, this team was already hit by somebody else. Looked like it was fully intact and then there was some HP missing, but it's okay. Trying to set up a little bit of a yellow here, but cool. I'm gonna go up and down instead of sideways because the bottom one's still not gonna be set up anyhow. So we got one healer here in regard. He's gonna have to go down first. Look at this. No, I have yellow here, so I'm actually gonna target Marjan. I wonder if Kalerva can kill them both now. Purple, red, blue, green, yellow. Red, yellow, blue, purple, green. Oh, they're all rainbows. Except for this one with two yellows. My second purple team's not that good because it's got Sergei, but let's see what it'll look like. It'll look like this. Sergei's first charge is an elemental defensive down, and then Trivial's got a defensive down. Then we have a healer and then two snipers. Let's go with it. I already used my three.